Well, check it, pumping it pretty good right here, man. drumsticks. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Thank you. back in a little bit more of the space. Keep it. Thank you so much.
If the rock cried out, he'd have been behind you.
might calm our ass down for a second. I hope you don't mind.
Y'all don't mind, do you?
We'll forgive it!
You don't gotta calm down. Forgive stuff.
I ain't asking for forgiveness. I ain't really asking for permission. This is a song for anybody that's ever been in true love and then had to later get a restraining order. Glad.
Y'all give it up for Sweet Velvet C tonight, goddamn. And John Schooley, get the party started from Austin, Texas. Yeah.
I think we do you a little gospel song. It's Sunday, you know. Most of y'all still smell like booty and Hennessy. We gonna bring you a little Jesus right now.
Special birthday in the house tonight, ladies and gentlemen. The birthday that just keeps on giving. You know the one. 21, baby. Everybody give it up for Raina. 21st birthday.
Whiskey up here to the stage. And on that note, further still, man, we see how far we're progressing. We got something special for us anyway. It might not be special for y'all, but it's special for us. Our very old friend, Mr. Porkchop Holder here.
Birchwood, Tennessee, y'all, give it up.
Birchwood, Tennessee. Let's give Porkchop here indeed.
I'll make it work. I love it.
We do this little blues song about this piece of shit car, man. It was a gift to me for free. So I can't bitch about it that much. But it did leave me fucked a few times. I got a song out of it, right? Now there's a raccoon living in it. That ain't no lie. Anyway, here you go. Smoke coming out.
he's there, bro.
You do your little song here about raising hell and being chased by police down there in Wildwood, Georgia.
So sorry.
You know that's right. Everybody. All right. Y'all on the drums tonight and pretty much every fucking night. From Louisville, Kentucky, that's Mr. Van Camp. And records and all that good shit tonight. Mr. U.S. Justin from Miami, Florida. He is our very own chocolate monk. come on up here.
Special tonight is Mr. U.S. Justin from Miami, Florida.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Thanks again to Mr. Chris Johnson for bringing us up here in the first place for that Deep Blues Festival yesterday, man. I didn't see most of y'all there, and y'all missed it, man. Yeah, y'all were there. Y'all were there. Y'all made some great shit, but next year, maybe, huh? Rainy season, man. We will be.
I'd like to dedicate this one to all the single mothers, all the black people, and anyone's got a birthday.
Face off your face.
I can replace all your face.